A 28-year-old man is facing murder charges after a deadly shooting in Enterprise last night. DeAndre Marquise Flowers was arrested after police were called to the 100 block of Thompson Street. Now, according to officers, once on scene, they discovered an unresponsive juvenile victim with a gunshot wound to the chest. The victim was later transported to the hospital and was pronounced dead. He's being held in the Coffee County Jail with no bond.